अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू फार्म एंड फॉर्म। इट इज अ कॉमनली आस्क्ड इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन दैट हाउ मच टैबलेट्स आर सिलेक्टेड फॉर द फ्रेबिलिटी टेस्ट, और इट इज कॉमनली आस्क्ड ड्यूरिंग वाइवा दैट हाउ यू सिलेक्ट द नंबर ऑफ टैबलेट्स फॉर द फ्रेबिलिटी टेस्ट। मैनी इंडिविजुअल्स वर्किंग इन फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्रीज आर ऑल्सो कन्फ्यूज रिगार्डिंग द नंबर ऑफ टैबलेट्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द फ्रेबिलिटी, because sometime we observe that 10 tablets are taken for the fiability and sometime we take more than 10 tablets for the fiability. What is the reason and how many tablets are selected for the fiability? In this video we will discuss all in detail. If you want to learn how to calculate the fiability or if you want to learn how to perform the fiability test, the link of these videos is also given in description. Must watch the video to learn all about the fiability test. So let's start how to select the number of tablets for the fiability test. It is the specifications of Pharmacopoeia that if our individual tablet weight is less than or equal to 650 milligram, then we will take as many tablets as to get the value closer to 6.5 gram. Don't be confused. This statement means if our one tablet compression weight is 650 milligram or less than 650 milligram, mean equal to or less than 650 milligram, then we will take as many tablets as close to get the value of 6.5 gram. To remove the confusion, discuss it with a practical example. Suppose that our individual tablet compression weight is 500 milligram. One tablet weight is 500 milligram, so it is less than 650 milligram. So how many tablets will be required to get closer to 6.5 gram? So when we will take 13 tablets, the value will be equal to 6.5 gram. So in this case we will take 13 tablets for the fiability test. The next specification is that if our individual tablet weight is greater than 650 milligram, then how many tablets? If our individual tablet weight is greater than 650 milligram, then we will take 10 tablets. Mean if our one tablet compression weight is 700 milligram, then we will take 10 tablets for the fiability test. I hope you are now clear regarding the selection of the tablets for the fiability test. If you have any confusion, you can ask in the comment box and you can also visit my website pharmainform.com to learn more interesting articles. And if you want to learn more pharma calculations, then must visit playlist of calculations on the channel Pharma Inform. So subscribe my channel Pharma Inform, and till the next video, Allah Hafiz.